Sit down in front of the chair in simple cross-legged pose, with your right shin in front of your left. Keep your feet flexed as you place your knees right over your feet. Put your hands down beside your hips and press down to lengthen your waist. Pubis back, chin and chest up as you gaze over the tip of your nose. Exhale and come forward to place your forehead on the chair. Your arms can be placed under your forehead or further forward on the seat of the chair. Breathe easy. Let your inhalations be drawn down into the depth of your groin, that valley where both of your inner thighs meet your pelvis. Imagine your tailbone roots down into the earth. From the foundation of your legs and your tailbone, notice a lightness in your body, with your head and your neck draped on the chair and your arms. Your torso is suspended from the rootedness of your legs and the lightness of your arms. In that suspension, the breath can be easily heard and felt. The torso is the laboratory for the breath. Feel your whole torso absorbing the breath easy. The legs and arms help suspend that torso. The weight of your head on the chair completely relaxes the neck. Your neck and your waist are easy and moving with the breath. Press down with your arms, extend your front body, and then from the heaviness of your tailbone, cantilever back up to vertical. Change sides. Left shin in front of right. Take your hands beside your hips, lengthen your waist. Draw your legs into your pelvis, and on the exhalation, begin to come forward. Rest your arms on the chair. Feel the heaviness of your tailbone and the heaviness of your head resting. Let your legs feel as though they dig into the earth. Search for your relationship with the earth as you feel the ease of your torso with the breath. As you're settling in, your sacrum sinks deeper into your pelvic belly. Your tailbone drops its anchor. Your arms help lengthen the sides of your waist and the sides of your ribs as you feel the waves of your breath take your torso a little further into the forward bend. Keep your ears on the sound of the breath. Keep your mind on that sound. Notice how the body joins the breath. Very slowly, from the use of your arms and the length of your front body and the heaviness of your tailbone, come up. Place the soles of your feet together in cobbler's pose. Lift your hips a little closer to your heels. Use your arms again to press down into the ground and to lengthen your waist, almost suspending your pelvis in the air. From the heaviness of your thighs, sit back down and then come forward into cobbler's pose, forward bend on the chair. If your head easily reaches the chair, that's fine. Otherwise, just use the arms or a prop underneath your forehead. With your arms and head supported on the seat of the chair, lightly press your outer heels together. As your groins release back and you drop your sacrum deeper into your body, your arms are pulling slightly to lighten your chest upwards, creating ease to your lower back. Observe the breath. There's always a slight tone to your legs and your arms, helping levitate the torso. and creating ease for the mind. Feeling the wind outside and the breath inside. Small adjustments that create ease. Use your arms to help you sit back up. Extend your legs into staff pose underneath the chair. Press your legs strongly into the ground. Lengthen through your waist. Bend your right knee into your chest and drop it open for a one-legged seated forward bend. Adjust your seat. Place your hands behind you and elongate your spine. Reach forward towards the seat of the chair. From the grounding of your legs and the depth of your groin, move your chin and your chest forward and place your forehead either onto your hands or onto the chair. For those of you who this is not a stretch, that's fine. It is deeply calming for your nervous system as you let go of the base of your neck and the skin of your forehead. Continue to ground. Press your straight leg and the toes of your bent leg down into your mat. Bring your right hip point and the right middle back around towards your left knee. Breathe easy. All of the tension of your back body widens and lets go. The tension in the back of the straight leg begins to release. And yet, the strength of the legs add to the length and the suspension of the torso. Extend and come up, back to staff pose. Hands beside you, take the weight out of your lower back from the grounding of the legs and the use of your arms supporting your chest. Breathe. Bend your left leg into your chest. Drop it open for one-legged seated forward bend. Adjust yourself and your base. Come forward from that base. Rest your arms and your head on the seat of the chair. Coordinate the press of your straight leg and the length of the front of your torso with your inhalation. Let the exhalation be the release of your head and the weight of your tailbone. Feel the energy of the bent leg as it is very folded. It is the wound spring that gives energy to your pelvis and supports the lightness of your torso. Make small adjustments to feel the grounding more deeply and the suspension of the torso. Taking these long forward bends, one begins to unwind and understand the presence of being. Your relationship to the earth, the mindfulness in the body. From the grounding of your legs and the pressing of your hands into the seat of the chair, inhale and come up. Bend both legs into cobbler's pose. Elongate. And then extend your legs out to wide angle seated pose. Arms behind you. Lift a little bit up to suspend your torso. Ground your legs enthusiastically. From the depth of your groin and the heaviness of your tailbone, lift your chest and your chin and come forward. Adjusting the chair wherever you can rest your forehead and your arms easily on the seat of the chair. The light press of your legs into the ground helps you inhale, and the length of the sides of your body help complete your exhalation. Don't be aggressive. You are slowly unraveling the tension of your brain, your nervous system, and your musculoskeletal system. Breathe and feel the breath moving the skin of your torso. As you inhale, feel that skin absorb the breath. And as you exhale, move closer to the center of your body and move up into the chest. Wide open feet, relaxed hands. Every so often, come up a little bit and adjust the length of your waist. Bring your head and your arms further forward on the chair. Really listen to your body. Let it be even with breath.